Bitch, you bro, shut up. I was playing.
What's going on, folks? It's your girl, Miss Coffee, downtown Long Beach, with another episode of Hot Seat. What's your name, dear?
I'm Hollywood Turk.
Hollywood, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too, y'all.
Good. So the question tonight is, if you could spit two bars to your ex, what would you say?
Spit two bars to my
just
ex?
Just two.
Two bars to my ex. All right. Straight from Hill Street. All about my business. Clearly ready to get it. Cut you off, edit.
You ain't say nothing.
Oh my God.
Wow. Good. What's your name, dear?
Renee,
pleasure to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too.
Okay, so if you could spit two rap bars to your ex, what would you say?
Right. You ain't shit and you still broke.
That's messed up.
What's your name?
Ricky Ray.
Ricky Ray, pleasure to meet you. So, if you could spit two bars to your ex, what would they be?
You're welcome.
You're welcome.
Every loss is a lesson, every lesson is a loss. We both grew from it.
If you can spit two bars to your ex, what would you say?
And we were just talking about her ass on the way over here.
So tell me, what would you like to say?
I would like to say, thank you for all the bullshit you've done to me, because it's made me a better person.
I'll take that. Yes.
That's
growth.
It.
You grew from that.
Yeah,
yes.
Gave me growth.
If you could spit two bars to your ex, what would you say?
Bitch, I told you was crazy. And white privilege is a thing.
If you could say two things to your ex, what would you say?
Damn. I'm going to just keep it cordial then. Good luck. No, I'm just kidding. Hope you're doing good.
Are you miss her?
Nah.
Two, one.
Uh-oh. How you doing tonight?
I'm great. How you doing tonight?
I'm great. What's your name, dear?
My name is Alex.
Alex, pleasure to meet you.
Nice to meet you as well.
So if you could say two things to your ex, what would you say?
Okay, first thing is to always be on fucking time. If I say we got a time to be, and it says 7 o'clock, that means 7 o'clock be there on time. Not 7:15, not 7:30. Not 8:15 either, because I hate that shit. And the second one, just be yourself. Stop being fake. That's it. Stop being fake to people. Fuck that bitch.
Mike, if you could say two things to your ex, what would you say?
You know what? I don't want to come out with, like, hate, so I want to come out with, like, positivity and love in my heart and just, like, give a voice and a message to any of the other females out there that, like, if you have a bad dude or an abusive ex, you can rise above and thrive beyond that. And I would just tell him, like, I'm living my best life and thriving without you.
My name's Lou.
Lou?
Yeah.
Pleasure to meet you, Lou.
Pleasure to meet you.
Tonight's question is, if you could say two things to your ex, what would you say?
The two things I would say to my ex was, damn, I hope that you're having a good life and may you find happiness.
Okay, I like that.
Yo,
okay.
Ain't no ill will around here.
Nothing but love.
That's it, you know. Blessing.
5 minutes later.
Last text, I never read it.
May I have your name?
My name is Craven.
Craven?
Yes.
Pleasure to meet you. So if you could say two things to your ex, what would you say?
Number one would be, you downgraded to Humpty Dumpty.
Really, nigga?
And number two, how could you?
All right. No.
Honestly, no. But the second thing is, you know what? Despite how it ended, whatever. You moved on and I moved on.
And you moved on and we're done.
And yeah, I actually met somebody else, so I'm good.
Well, that's even better.
So actually, my ex will never match up to her.
All right, okay.
So you know what?
Stop it. Get some help.
If you can say two things to your ex, what would you say?
Damn, I would say, oh, fuck, that's a hard question.
Fuck that bitch.
No, that's three things, three words. That's fair. Nah, that's fair. I try not to live with hate in my heart.
You can say positive.
You know?
You can say
yeah, you know, you know.
I would say, why did you say that? Why were you upset that I didn't want to be friends with you? And then afterwards, you didn't really talk to me.
What the hell are you talking about?
You know, second of all, she's London. She's from London. Yeah, she's a UK girl. But she recently came over here and visited her homies, went to Big Sur.
I'm here to tell you right now, we don't care.
All right, how you ladies doing tonight?
Good. How are you?
Good. Thank you for asking.
May I have your name, please?
Monica.
Claudia.
If I could say two things to my ex, one, I hope you are getting good sales at your job. And two, I hope your little sister got into her dream school. Dang, they shooting out here? Don't be playing with me. Two things to your ex.
I don't know. She's at, I'll see you later.
I'm Rich Rob.
J-Bone.
Pleasure to meet you guys. All right, so tonight's question is, if you could say two things to your ex, what would you say? The original question was if you could spit two bars, but people weren't able to do that.
Spit bars?
Yeah, spit two bars.
For real?
Yeah, spit two bars to your ex. Just two.
All right. Bitch, you broke. Shut up. I was playing. I'm playing.
Really?
We got to think. Bars.
It doesn't have to be bars. Whatever comes off the top.
To my ex?
No, we got a rag.
All right.
Bitch. Oh, my bad.
You heard them bars?
I was trying to start. I was trying to get nothing for me. You heard?
Okay.
Nothing.
I like that.
You know what I'm talking about?
I like that.